For me, 808, for me, yeah, best club in town. Best club in town for me. For me, 808. Banging music in here. Yeah. Cool aesthetics here, as you can see. The downstairs is like a live music place. And it's okay. And the upstairs is like the clubbing. Hip hop. Usually it's mostly hip hop. So yeah. Pretty cool to see a place reopening. Panda. Panda, 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 panda. Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Walking streets is coming back to life after, oof, where are we now, December? You're talking at least, go back to March, talking 8-9 months in the doldrums. None of these bars are able to open. And you can just start to feel some activity coming back to life. Some of the bars are already open, iBar, I believe. And all of these here are doing their sound checks to get ready for next week. Hey, yeah. Ready to open next week? Next week, Chema. Okay, so here we are under the iconic walking street sign, which is preparing to open. Yeah, I've been meaning to come down and film this. Film this when it was totally empty, but I just couldn't bring myself. It was too depressing. It was honestly just too depressing to walk down this empty street with nothing to say other than all the bars are closed. So I can even feel it myself. El ánimo, as they say in Spanish, is coming back to do these kind of vlogs, because it was just so eerie and depressing, you know, all through last year. Such was the lack of vibe or activity. So these kind of vlogs had to take a back seat. Some man was getting in trouble with the cops back there. I didn't want to be filming. It seemed to be something about his license. So I stayed well clear of that. Gave that a wide berth. You know what I mean? Gave that a wide berth. All right. Got Miami here. Welcome to Miami. Fahrenheit at GOGO. Ice Room cocktail bar, already open. Do you need vaccine to go in? Do you need vaccine?
No.
Ginza, a Go-Go there. Let's check that out. For sale. Anyone in the market to buy a Go-Go bar? There you go. Today's your lucky day. You can buy. Back up here to Tantra. Permission by the boss over there, because they're doing a sound check to prepare to open. The owner here says it will be around January 16th, and there we go. That was your walking street, walking tour vlog, December 15, 2021. Paul Morrissey, back on the walking tour vlogs. Hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe.